11-18-2023, Lucia marries Dennis Choi. Here comes Johny and Lucia, the pair, father and the daughter. That is Anie, the mother, and the groom, Dennis. This is older sister Sonia at the podium.
I ask you to state your intentions. Dennis and Lucia, have you come here to enter your marriage without prayer, praying and wholeheartedly? Are you prepared as you follow the path of marriage to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live? Are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God to bring them forth upon the law of Christ and His church? Since it is your intention to enter the covenant of holy matrimony, turn your right hands and declare your consent before God and His church.
Wow.
O Lord, bless this stallion which unites the bride and the bridegroom in faith and love. May the stallion unite Dennis and Lucia in unbreakable love and honor faithfulness. May the cross on it give them strength to live a holy married life. In the name of the Father and of the Son.
This is Bent Alencherry, youngest son, brother of Lucia and Sonia.
And the faithful Christians, Dennis and Lucia, newly joined in holy matrimony, may always enjoy health and well-being. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our
strength, and that they bear faithful witness to the name of Christianity. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the Christian people may grow in virtue day by day, sacrament will be renewed by the Holy Spirit in all married persons here present. Let us pray and total fulfillment. fulfillment in eternal life. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
There's Anie and Johny Alencherry, parents of Lucia, coming in.
Remember, O Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity together with our Holy Father Pope Francis and William our Archbishop and all the clergy. Remain mindful also, Lord, of Dennis and Lucia, whom you have predicted, so that by your grace they may abide in mutual love and in peace. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection. And all who have died in your mercy, welcome them into the light of your face, and have mercy on us all, we pray. Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles, and Saint Dennis and Saint Lucia, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son and our Lord Jesus Christ.
Mercifully pour out the blessings of his grace and make one heart in love. And when you had set in place the beginnings of the universe, formed man and woman in your own image, making the woman an inseparable helpmate to the man, they might no longer be two, but one flesh. Not that what you were pleased to make one has never been divided. O God, who consecrated the bond of marriage by so great a act of Christ and His Church. O God, by whom woman is joined to a man, and companionship they had from the beginning is endowed with the one lasting power washed away by the blood. Look now with the favor on these your servants, joined together in marriage, who ask to be strengthened by your blessing. Send down on them the grace of the Holy Spirit and pour your love into their hearts, that they may remain faithful to the marriage covenant. May the grace of your love and peace abide in your daughter Lucia. Let her always follow the example of those holy women whose praises are sung in the scriptures. May her husband Dennis entrust his heart to her, so that acknowledging God as his equal and his joined her to the life of grace, he may show her new honor and cherish her always the love that Christ has for his church. Now, Lord, we implore you, may these our servants hold fast to the faith and keep your commandments, made one in the flesh. May they be blameless in all they do, with all the strength that comes from the gospel.
is Joe, Lucia's uncle. They are married, Lucia and Dennis. Any congrats? Congrats.
Thanks, Kevin.
I'm still here. We're still doing this.
These are my two beautiful daughters, Nisha and Puja. Dennis, congratulations.
Thank you.
I got some food here.
Lucia, beautiful wedding.
Aww,
much more traditional.
What's that?
Very nice. I liked it.
You're blocking the traffic.
Anything for the.
The wedding is over.
Yeah.
Johny and Anie Alencherry with the newlywed Lucia and Dennis Choi. These are Dennis's parents. Dennis's parents. So Evelyn and Jack.
Sonia, Alencherry, and Danny.
This is Alencherry families. Johny, Lucia, Dennis, Jack, Annie, Ben and his wife, Aaron. And here is Sonia and Danny. Danny's parents. Thank you very much for watching. This is Deepak signing off from Maryland.